Hello everyone, welcome to my new video on my channel. So today I am gonna introduce a new game with you guys. So let's get started. So this is the game deliver us a better graphics and good quality of gaming sound and much better gaming controls. And I think every car simulation game must include this type of features, so we have better experience in car games. So let's talk about the advantage and disadvantages of this game. So first advantage of this game is this game has more features in car, like start stop button and seatbelt reminder, ignition and sound and parking brakes, gears, everything you have seen cars, real life cars, every features had in this car. And second advantage is you have three mode options. One is time zone and time stamp, that's like that. And another have parking mode, and this is, and next one is day mode. And there is a online mode in this game. Here you can create a room and join a room randomly and enjoy the game in open world. And the disadvantages of this game is when you connect the online mode, in just second you have your connection out your device, so the game was automatically turned off in the dashboard. And the second drawback is this game is when you upgrade this setting to ultra, so there is a something lagging issues in your device. It's a little bit lag in this in your device, so that is the problem of I feel. Let's enjoy the gameplay of this game and give your opinion about this game in our comment section. Thanks for watching, you lovely peoples. If you enjoyed the video, so like the video and share the video with your friends, and to subscribe the channel for future updates. Thanks for watching, guys.